Hey everyone, Hassan here. Welcome to the world of Ha. Today I have an unboxing video for you. This is actually iPhone and Apple Watch related. So what I have in front of you is a package from Casetify. And so they make a variety of iPhone and Apple Watch accessories, specifically cases or watch bands. And there might be other things that they have too. I don't think I've ever bought anything from them before, but I noticed them when it was announced that they are doing a Fortnite collection. So there's actually a variety of Fortnite-related cases and Apple Watch bands and some other accessories. And of course, as a big Fortnite fan, I had to jump in on that, and they look pretty cool. I ended up getting, there's a certain style that I got. They had a variety available, but I'll show you. We'll do this unboxing for the first time here. I haven't seen what it looks like inside just yet. And I'm excited to take a look. All right, here we go. So inside, what is this? Is this anything special? Oh, interesting. Cleansing wet wipe to sanitize your phone. I wonder if, do any of these come with screen protectors? I don't think I ordered one, but I wonder if that's why, in case you wanted to sanitize your phone before you're putting on a screen protector or something, or just in general. I don't know. Okay, cool. Thanks for that. And then you have this right here, Casetify. Okay, stay safe. We're sending along sanitizing wipes to help keep protect germ free. Oh, interesting. So it's just a general thing that they're doing. Oh, well, that's cool. It's always nice to, keep safety in mind. And here are the Fortnite items here. Let's move these out of the way just so we can take a look at these two things right here and get a good thumbnail as well for the video, perhaps. I don't know if my thumbnail is going to be this or, you know, the actual items out of the package, but this looks pretty cool. So what I ended up getting is this similar style in both cases. I forget what it's called exactly. I'm sure I could pull it up here, but I got the iPhone 12 Pro Max case and then an Apple Watch band as well. So I'm pulling it up here real quick. So there was an email that I got that told me once the stuff was live, and that link took me to their page right there, Fortnite and Casetify. So let's shop the collection, and what you'll see is they have a variety of items available. So there's what they're calling the welcome to the party style right there, which is limited. There's a party burger. I got the Fortnite sticker style, is what it's called, because it looks like a bunch of stickers slapped on there. There's a Peely style as well, which I was tempted to get, but it looked a little kind of goldish to me versus yellowish, and I don't know, it looked interesting. DJ Yonder was another one I was tempted to get. That looked really cool. Cuddle Pop, they have AirPods cases as well in a variety of styles, and then they have Apple Watch bands in a couple styles. So as you can see, like I kind of wanted to get an Apple Watch band also, but they only have it in the Welcome to the Party band and Fortnite sticker style. So since I wanted something matching, I ended up going with the Fortnite sticker style for both. So why don't we just open these up, right? Let's start with this one here. They got a little sticker on the top there, Fortnite plus Casetify, otherwise in a standard Casetify packaging, it looks like. The packaging's not anything special beyond that sticker. And so let's pop this thing open. It's very tightly wrapped there that I can't even grab the piece inside. All right, we're just gonna rip it. That's fine, you know? I'm opening up the box and throwing it out anyways, right? There we go. And it slides right out. Oh, that's really cool. It's very vibrant. Oh, look at that. Let's take a selfie. Show us how you style your case. Okay. So they have a couple of different, you know, some of the other cases work with different styles of phones and also have a varying degree of, you know, thickness and protection for your phone. So this one in particular, that's the thickness that it has there. I'm made of 50% recycled material. That's good, but I also don't like the fact that that's visible right on the outside there. I kind of wish that would be something hidden. I don't like words on the side of my phone like that. So that's a knock against this case. Not a fan of that. Great that you're, you know, considering the environment, but put that on the inside, you know, for me to appreciate on my own. I don't need that to be, you know, the words just kind of are random. I'm also not a fan of the Casetify branding, you know, on that right there. I don't mind it there because it seems to fit in with the sticker, but here it just looks kind of odd. Just a few little things like that, you know, like when you have a case, like keep it clean and simple. You know, that being said, the design itself is very bright and poppy, but it's kind of interesting. So this is the Fortnite style right here. So let's take a quick look at the design, right? You can see a few classic Fortnite characters right there. You have like kind of music tracks. That's, what is that, Cuddle Team Leader, DJ Yonder. You got the Durburger, Disco Ball. Yeah, you got a few different characters there. There's a Meowsles right there. Peely as a banana and the track right there. You have a llama. There's Peely and a llama right there. Skull Trooper. All sorts of just classic Fortnite things. So that's kind of why I like this, because I thought, you know, this is a good blend of just, you know, classic Fortnite style characters. And it represented, you know, a bunch of stuff. So as far as the case itself, so the back is kind of this harder material. You can kind of feel the designs sort of, you know, printed on top of the clear back case. So it does have some texture to it, like where the designs are, where the quote-unquote stickers are. They're not like actually like stickers, like this doesn't just peel off, which is good. This part on the side is got a little bit of a rubbery grip material to it, which is kind of interesting. You know, it's definitely adds a nice grip if you're going to hold the phone like that, but it's still pretty rigid and solid, so it's still going to have some protection. And the inside does actually have this material here, which I think looks like should help with potentially any scratching. It's kind of like a softer material, at least that white part around the sides there. So that's pretty cool. So let's grab my phone. Why don't we do that, right? And actually check out what it looks like. So this is the case that I've been rocking, just the straight Apple case. So in comparison, by the way, in case you were wondering, it is a little bit thicker than the Apple case. I will say that. So it is going to be a little bit of an adjustment if I do use this case, since I tend to like the slimmer style cases. In fact, sometimes I kind of want to even just use the phone as is. I have Apple Care, so I feel a bit more protected, but this is just such a gorgeous color, this Pacific blue, that I really want to appreciate it. But let's try this out, right? That's the whole point of this exercise here. I don't know the best way. Should I pop this in through the top? Maybe. Yeah, looks like that's probably the best way to do it. And there you go. So here is the phone in the case. Definitely a thicker profile. It feels heavier to me compared to what I had with the Apple case. Definitely noticeably heavier, especially for the fact that this is the Pro Max. And so with the Pro Max, it's going to be a bigger phone anyways. So you're going to notice that. So keep that in mind. But it does look cool. Now, because it is a clear case, I mean, obviously you see the blue there for the camera cutout. But you can see a little bit of the blue through the background, since it is a clear case on the back, aside from all the Fortnite things on top. So yeah, overall it looks really, really nice. I feel like it should have a good amount of protection because of the little bumper on the sides there. The buttons, you know, feel okay. Easy access to the mute switch right there. Overall seems pretty good. Now the one thing that I will say about this case, I don't believe this is MagSafe compatible. There's some other cases that they had, even in the Fortnite collection, that are MagSafe compatible, or at least you might be able to buy a version that is. This one was not advertised as such. And yeah, I'm noticing, is my charger on? It is on. I'm noticing here that the MagSafe charger doesn't really sit in. It like vaguely kind of like gets it, but then it slides right off. So this is not MagSafe compatible. That is a downside to this case because I actually charge my phone typically via MagSafe. So if I really want to rock this case, I think it might be for special occasions, or you know, I'll just have to get the charger and plug it in, because I think this is a really cool case. I love the design of it and it's very bright and fun, but man, the MagSafe stuff is so helpful now between my AirPods, and I have the Apple Duo charger, so my watch plugs in and a MagSafe thing right next to it. That's kind of how I've been going lately, so that's going to be something to consider as well. I don't know if it does standard wireless charging. In fact, I can actually try that. I have a wireless charger on my desk behind me. If you give me 1 second here, I'll keep talking. And let's see. Yep, it does wirelessly charge. I can confirm. I have a wireless charger from Anker. It just kind of like sits on like a dock almost like that, and it wirelessly charges, and that works. So that's what I use at work during the day. So I can do it with that. You just can't do the MagSafe wireless charging. So anyways, there's that. Let's kind of keep the design front and center there. Let's take a look at the Apple Watch band. Oh, this is sliding right out. Fortnite plus Casetify. This is the Saffiano watch band for 42-44 millimeters. So it looks like this is compatible. This is with the larger watch band. Now, I did notice on the website, I don't think I saw another size. I might be wrong. But I have the larger, you know, watch anyways, so that's fine. But if you have the smaller watch, keep that in mind. I don't know if they have a version for that. I have to double check. All right, so let's get this thing out of here. Now this I'm more likely to rock just because, you know, it's easy to swap out and use as needed. And, boom, check that out. This is a really, really cool Apple Watch design, Apple Watch band. So as far as the design goes, it's, you know, again, very similar elements. You have like the Skull Trooper and the llama and all sorts of things right there, right? So keeping consistent with the other design, the same images pretty much, just spread out in a different way. The material itself is kind of like a fake leather style material. I don't know if it's real leather. I'm assuming it's not real leather, but maybe it is. I don't know. But then on the top here, it's got like a, you know, a very hard, grainier, like textured feel to it where the design is, because I guess, you know, they've printed it on top of this. So it's not like a super comfortable feeling, but then again, this is the outside of the band. This is the part, the backside, which is nice and smooth, is what's actually going to be on your arm. So overall, this is, you know, pretty cool looking. And again, it fits with the design there, which is great. So let's try this out. I'm going to grab my Apple Watch here. I actually just bought this Apple Watch band recently because I don't have one that's like this yellowish color, and I really do like this, what is it, Sport Loop, I think it's called. I have multiple of these in a variety of colors. This is a great one. Very comfortable. So here we have the Apple Watch, what do I have, Series 5, 44 millimeter stainless steel. So this part should just slide right in here. Okay. I have generally avoided third-party watch bands. I will say that. I've had one or two in the past, one of which broke on me. And so I don't know, because of that, the experience in general just hasn't been as great. And so I've just kind of avoided it. But with the design of this one, I thought, you know what, let me try this out. Now, you know, you do have a good amount of flex here on this. This is kind of a sliding around here, which is fine. But that's interesting. So there's that. Okay. So let's try this thing on, right? So here's the Apple Watch band. Let's put this thing on. Now when I play Fortnite, I'm gonna have to rep the game with this watch band. All right, let's try that size. All right, there you go. So this is what the watch band will look like. So if you're looking at it like this, and yes, I know I have very hairy arms. It is what it is. So I am very picky about watch bands too, because if things catch on the hair, that becomes painful, right? So overall though, I mean, I think the design looks good. It feels pretty nice as well. So I probably have to tighten this a little bit more, but overall, I mean, I think it looks and feels pretty good. So honestly, I'm pretty satisfied with the way that these overall look. You know, a couple minor little things that I probably would have tweaked, like I mentioned the wording on the outside of the phone case there, but in general, I think if you're a Fortnite fan, these are some really, really cool designs. Just keep in mind, you know, your Apple Watch size for compatibility, if you're looking for that. And then with the phone, if you really want the MagSafe charging, you're not going to be able to get this design, but there are other designs and other cases that they offer that do have that. So that's that. Let me know in the comment section below what you think of these, this collection here. I'll try to remember to put a link in the description box below as well. But check these out from Casetify. Yeah, let me know what you think. Thank you all so much for watching. Take care, and I will see you later.